Saudi Arabia blames Iran for attempted ballistic missile attack on King Khalid International Airport in Riyadh. It could be considered an act of war. However, a ballistic missile intercepted over northeast Riyadh, Arabia Ministry of Defense said in a statement carried on Al Arabiya TV. The Yemen Air Force target Saudi airport on Saturday, according to Yemeni's Houthi-controlled defense ministry.